Good evening, everybody. Welcome back to Let's Play Resident Evil 7. I'm dying. I don't have anything to build. Evelyn has decided to... Yeah, let's just do a summary. Evelyn decided to be a bitch. I now know that Mia works for... I'm going to say Umbrella Corporation... and she was moving Evelyn on this boat to a different place. And, of course, things went really well for Evelyn, who is now escaped and wants to make a family. Evelyn, sweetheart... Evelyn, sweetie. Like, that's gonna happen. Hello, what's this then? Enex toxin. Oh my god. Distress and it's subjected. E is beautiful. Must first be before do this, placing a sample into the necrosin container. The contents have been taken. Can we all be cool here? Fuck. Machine gun ammo? Am I gonna get my machine gun back? I'll take a chem fluid. I'll always take a chem fluid. Gunpowder. Yes. It does look broken. Well done, Mia. Mia! Ew. Fine then. Screw you. I hate this place. I'm never coming back. Alright then. I guess I only have one choice. Come on! Come on! Here we go. Well, that sucks. You ready? Climbing a big ass ladder. No freaking idea where this is going now. Oh my goodness. Quick clicking. All right then. Anything here for me? Oh. Let's go! Ew. Hello? Gee whiz, I hope I'm alone. That's stupid. This looks like a good place to hide. Perfect. Perfect place to... Fuck! This ship was huge! All this for one girl? No, there was more here. Let's all see what we have to find. Hello? Okay. Ah! Almost made it, man. grow? You ready? Nothing here. It's freaking dark, man. Why is it so freaking dark? Cool. I'm getting more remote bombs. I don't know what to do with those. Like, I get that I can blow shit up, but
oh. Maybe it still works.
Oh. Okay. That looks shitty.
Ethan.
Oh!
I hope I make it in time. Okay.
Well, at least he can still breathe. Oh, fuck!
Stop it, Evelyn.
Are you in the computer?
Oh, fucking yeah. Hallucinations. Where is she?
She was in the fucking desk. Scared the crap out of me. Also, I'm not a liar. I wouldn't lie to you. What's that? Okay. Captain's cabin. Hello. I'm gonna close this. Nobody jump out at me, okay? I'll take a ship map. Hells yeah! Hells yeah. Oh. Ship map. Holy crap. Dude. Okay, cool. I have a lug wrench. I'm not... Damn it. I want that gun so... badly! Fine, then. Squeak! To you, too. I'm not doing that. Clearly going into the light lit area. Oh. Damn it! Herb. Oh yeah, how am I for health? I don't get to see my health? Alright. Looks like I'm risking it. Quit tinkin' tanging. Can I use a remote bomb? I bet I could if I tried. A four-way lug wrench useful for removing nuts. Are there nuts I need to remove? Where would I remove nuts? Oh, yeah. Oh, no, I only have... herb! I don't know what that's for. You're there. You can stay there. You're a lug wrench, so I'm gonna put you... there? I don't give a fuck. Why am I spending so much time with that? Damn you, OCD! Alright. So that's everything up here. So... I'm... going to go down. I got that. Don't worry. Oh, yeah. There we go. I don't think I can do this. This seems like a bad idea. Can we not just go downstairs? That seems like a better idea. Shut up. Alright. Yes, that's what I'm doing. Yeah, I mean, there's nothing else for me. Like, really, I need to go to the second floor. Can I go through here yet? I hate this place. Worst level ever. Fuck! Do I gotta go all the way down? Is that my whole thing? I'm in the way! F! I think I gotta go all the way down. Wouldn't it tell me though? Oh yeah, I can't go that way though. And that's blocked off. Cause this place sucks. Shit. Shit, where am I going? Locked. There's got to be a way down from here. Right? Okay. So if I was smart, I would... Oh! Smart. Okay, yeah. Nope. No. Okay. Oh, what's up now? What's up? Oh, got a save point. Some corrosive. That's handy. That. Yeah, I read that in the last video. Hi. Nope, nothing there. Shot that mother. Dang it, I don't need bombs. Well, good. I'm glad. I'm gonna have to go through anyway. Yep. Okay. Don't want anyone sneaking up on me. No slime in here? I'm gonna try to believe that there's no slime in here. I'll take gunpowder. Can I make something? No. I'll take an herb. Anything else I need to be aware of? Not over here. So that's a corrosive thingy, but well, yeah. Oh, hang on. Okay, works for me. I didn't see any hint or anything to that, but like the one was clearly upside down. Ahoy, hoy! What do we got here? More machine gun ammo. Almost as if I should be able to get a machine gun again. And yet, I am without. Slimers? Yeah, okay, so I've been all through there. Yeah, okay. So I guess it's just the bunk room in that room. I'm gonna go to the bunk room first. Yep, I hear you banging. Making all that ruckus. Oh. No regrets! Hello. Someone just destroyed that. Again with the remote bombs. What am I doing with the remote bombs? Oh. More remote bombs. What am I doing with these? I'm gonna get jump scared. Ah! Now we're stuck here together. Oh. Toasty warm, too. Yep. Hey, we're taking a deck. And what do we got here? Trixie, yes, it's a nightmare of raccoon. Whoa! The survivors are still suffering! There's a link to the other games! Huzzah! Huzzah! I say. Alright. So I have one chem fluid and one strong chem fluid. I'm gonna make strong bullets and that. Also, before I go into that room, which will probably take me down to hell, gonna go get that machine gun. Oh, wait. Yeah. 4th floor. Fuck. Forgot. I gotta go into the 3rd. Gotta go with this way like a chump. Oh yeah, can I go through this door now? Oh yeah. I think I totally can. There's a shaft, a shower room. Oh! Oh, 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 oh! But I can do this. Fuck. Apparently not. Apparently it melts the locks of doors, but if you try to use it on anything else, it's like, mm-mm-mm. It's like Newman from Jurassic Park. Ah-ah-ah. Ah-ah-ah. God, this ladder's so long. Hello? Jump scare? And a Hadouken. Hola. Fuck off! Ow! I'm gonna fucking kill you! Ow! Fuck me! Ow! I wasted so much ammo on you. God, you're a dick. Some love juice on me. You're an asshole. Like, there's a nice way to do things, man. Asshole. Give me this gun. Oh, you don't think I hear you out there, man? wakes up. Mia's back with a vengeance. Who else? No one? Good. Ow. Okay. So that's the third floor. I've already been everywhere. Oh, but no, I want to go through, that door. Fuck. I forgot about the whole... Doesn't take that much to kill. I have nothing, eh? Stupid. Melt that lock, girl. Aloha, Mora. Well, what's the worst that can happen down this hallway? Okay. Oh, it's the death hallway. Right. It's the hallway of death. Yeah, I remember this.
I don't remember getting this far.
Well, clearly this is a trap. Bro? You gonna jump out? The flickering light is a telltale sign. Okay, Evelyn. Evelyn, I'm gonna start looting. No. Evelyn. I don't want no trouble. Understand? Thanks, remote bombs. What is this? What am I doing? Okay. Why am I doing this? Okay, cool. I don't want any trouble. All right? I just want to live my life. Understand? Obviously, this hallway was a bad idea. Oh, because this monster was supposed to scare me into running down that hall. No. What's that? Is that anything? It's just a glinty light? Okay. Okay. Why is it perpetually night? Is this all taking place over the course of one evening? It's nice scenery, actually. If it wasn't for the death, this would be a nice place. Ugh. I'm starting to feel like I'm being watched. You're slimy. Okay, I've done a lot, so I'm gonna quickly save. I'll be right back. I just don't feel like having to redo this shit. I usually try to end the episode at a save point, but I've done a lot here, and I really don't feel like redoing it. Also, hello, I'm back. Okay, so. Okay. So, I got the power. I think I gotta go into that recreation room. Yeah, it's been there. Been there. Second floor, I didn't go into that room. But I think that just leads me there. Which doesn't really do anything for me. I should still check that out, though. Okay. Okay. That was that way, right? No. Fastest way is this way. Okay. So what? Okay, what are we... Anything? Sliminess. Okay. Boom, boom. Nope, I want you. Lockpick. Oh, and that's for... Okay. Ba-ba-ba. Okay. Okay. So it should be this one, right? Yeah. Right? Yeah, there it is. Okay. Tra-la-la-la-la. Now you'll open. What? Fuck, a duck. Okay, well at least that solidifies my theory that I am going to end up going back to that house. Okay. Okay. The cable is completely fried. We had a replacement. We had to use it to fix the... Oh. I figured that out on my own. Power cable. It's missing a fuse. Oh! It's gonna be in the recreation room. Oh. Wasted all those. Okay. No, thank you. Long dark hallways. Fucking suck. Aloha, Mora. Yep. And, yep. Oh, this place is death. Alrighty. Oh! Oh, the fuse isn't gonna be in here. I found a soccer ball. I found two. Okay. So yeah. The fuse isn't gonna be her. The fuse is gonna be over there. Where I assume there's a monster. Yep. Anybody else? What? Yeah. Okay. Okay. Okay, good. It. Hey. Okay. Really quickly, gonna do some quick moving around here. Okay. S2. Let's go back and let's find Ethan, 'cause I love Ethan. Ethan? Fuck you. Shut your face. Yeah, I see you up there. I don't know what you're doing. Yeah. Yup, super scurry. That was almost shocking to me. That was a little bit shocking. You were very close. So many bombs! Oh. That's helpful to me. That makes me more confident with using this. Fuck you up. Shut up. Die like a man. Die like something that used to be a man. Seriously. This is getting extreme. This is getting to the point where I'm beginning to think Mia and the crew may have been, like, obsessed with pyrotechnics. Okay. That corner to me seemed like the best place to jump scare. Yep. How'd that go for you, slow walker? Fuck a duck. Oh shit! Where are you? You're gonna have to come a little bit closer, buddy. Yeah. That was perfect. Thanks. Oh, I want that. Okay. How you doing, buddy? Been well preserved. Evie. Why am I breathing like this? Alohomora. Why am I breathing like this? Okay, I clearly go back to the house. Simmer down, music. Cargo bay? Didn't I already do this? Oh no, I opened the lug. I hope that was the scream of the corrosive material. I have 13 bombs! Okay. Don't say die.
Ethan.
Ethan, even though you ditched me, fuck off.
Ethan. Ethan.
What the fuck?
Hey, shh. I know. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped it.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas, or even Zoe here. That girl, Evelyn, she did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to. Oh, you're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key. All right? You find her, and you stop her. free my family. Please.
Oh my God, I feel so shitty for killing them.
Evelyn, stay away from him.
Why? He doesn't love you. I can make him love you.
Don't hurt him.
Silly, I told you I'm not gonna hurt him.
Don't you dare.
Or what? You're not my mommy. Remember?
Mia? Hey, babe. Remember when I didn't cure you? And I feel really shitty about that?
There's no time. Here, take this.
Yes.
I won't be able to resist for much longer.
Mia, no.
Fuck me. What am I doing? What do I do? Ow! You thought wrong, bitch. Ow. Go to yes. I know you're not dead. I know you're not dead. Oh. Evelyn?
Where the fuck are
you? What the? It's all your fault. Fuck you! I'm not the one who went batshit crazy and decided to kill people. Now I have no guns, no weapons. Ha! I keep forgetting to do that. I swear, next time I play, no more of that gray blobby shit. Where's my shit? Is that a helicopter? Hey! Oh, this is a shitty sign. So that's definitely a helicopter. Where the fuck is she? There's a collapse in the Patterson mine. Turin and Beckford are dead, and Huxley will never walk on his own again. Old man Stan was right. The ground there is too unstable. The company's not going to send us any replacements. They want us to work double shifts instead. I can't wait to get back to the old country. Abercrombie salt mine. Are they watching us from that helicopter? Psychostimulant. Oh! Please tell me my stuff is miraculously. You've taken me as things. I don't give a fuck! Oh no, I took her stuff? Oh, I feel so bad. Except I don't feel bad at all. Also, you cannot store that item. Fine then, whatever. Corrosive. Okay, taking that. Oh shit. Standard power MPM. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna do all this after this. I'm not gonna get you guys to do this. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, Certified Bane, like the videos that I've done. Follow me on Twitch to watch me play live and chat with me while I do that. Facebook and Twitter, I'm on there as well. This is getting good. Like, that whole scene with the dad was mind-blowing. It got to me. Like, I felt like I needed to help him, not just, you know, assume he's a bad guy. I always knew he was infected with something. It's just, yeah, I don't know what happened. But, I'll see you guys next time. I don't know how much is left. I think the next episode might be my last, but we will find out together. Thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Have a good evening.